Let's go to the lines. Hello?
Hello. Hello, Mr. Berks.
Oh, is that Frilkkie?
Yes, hello, Mr. Berks. It's Frilkkie Geyser here from Sunnyside in Pretoria. How are we?
The former postmaster?
That's correct. You know...
Of that little town in the Karoo?
That's correct, Mr. Berks. You know, yesterday... myself and my very, very dear friend, Harvey, were sitting on our balcony having a cup of tea in Sunnyside. And we were listening to Dr. Paul.
Where do you live? Do you live in Pretoria?
In Sunnyside. Yes.
Sunnyside, Pretoria.
That's right.
You've retired now.
That's correct. That's correct, yes. And we were listening to Dr. Paul and sexually speaking. And he was talking about vasectomies and that. And he touched on a point which reminded me of a story from my old days in the post office when he was talking about the prostate gland. And I remember a bloke by the name of Ben Janssen van Vieren. Now, Ben was the assistant postmaster at Pieter Tief when I was still working with the parcel section in Stutterheim. And old Ben... I don't know how you usually say he's light on his feet. Is that correct?
Oh, I refer to it as a kind of a row of tents.
That's exactly it. You know, in the old days in the post office, we used to say, "Hey, pluck say skills, say seals so big as skiff." You know, he sticks his stumps a bit skew. That's what we used to say. So, Ben Janssen van Vieren used to stick his stumps a little bit skew, you see. And he went along, every 5 years, we had to have our post office medical examination. And Ben went along for his medical examination. And the doctor who was doing it said to him, "Now, Mr. Janssen van Vieren, you are at the age where, in terms of the medical examination, I have to do an examination of your prostate gland." And Ben got very, very excited about this, you see. And, you know, he told me afterwards, he said, "You know, Frilkkie, I got so gewik and so geplik, it took this doctor 18 minutes to find this prostate gland. But you know what fun in between." So naughty was Ben. And you know, Mr. Berks, he even asked the doctor afterwards if he could come by twice a week for a prostate examination. And the doctor said no. And he was so wussy, he wanted to report the bloke to the medical and dental council.
This is amazing. Have you had your prostate checked?
Oh, yes. In terms of the post office medical regulations, I've had it checked 3 times. I can recommend it highly.
Has doctor said you're okay?
Yeah, no, he said, look, I mean, the one time with me, he said after about a minute, you know, "Yes, okay, that's it's all fine." And I said to him, "No, but you haven't found it yet." Ach, all very, very naughty, isn't it? Listen, Mr. Berks.
Are you planning to have it checked again?
Well, look, you know, it's one of those things you want to give the doctor post-dated checks and say, "Just do it."
Okay. Frilkkie?
Yeah?
I'm glad you called me again this morning, my friend.
Yeah, have a wonderful weekend and best regards to Craig and to Vaseline.
Vasily.
Oh, I see.
Vasily. His name is Vasily Vass.
Okay. Okay, Mr. Birch.
Frilkkie, God bless. Have a good weekend, Frilkkie.
Thank you very much.
God bless you, my friend.